This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, September 15th, 1940, Jimmy Gilmer of Jimmy Gilmer and the Fireballs is born in Chicago, Illinois. Gilmer is known for the 1963 hit Sugar Shack. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.